but the wind had other ideas. It curled around his boiler, crept under his loose snow and lifted it. The cold wind,